Oh, Mr. Parker.
What? What are you doing? Hey, I'm Peter.
Tony.
So, you're the spiderling, crime-fighting spider. You're Spider Boy.
Spider-Man.
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid. That's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you. We're not there yet.
I'm sorry. I'm confused as to the relationship here. What is it, an award?
Those weapons were out there, and I tried to tell you about it, but you didn't listen.
You think you fight for us?
None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me!
You just fight for yourself.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
What if somebody had died tonight?
I lost again.
Different story, right? Because that's on you. And if you died, I feel like that's on me. I don't need that on my conscience.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't
matter. I understand. I just want him to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
So I could work really hard, and he would, you know, but screw it up.
Did you alright?
Start. I don't feel so good.
I don't
know what's happening. I don't.
Can't you just be a friendly
neighborhood Spider-Man?
But I'm ready for more than that now.
No, you're not.
What the?
I know what you're saying.
You should not be here.
I was gonna go home.
I don't wanna hear it.
It was such a long way down, and I just thought about shooting.
And now I gotta hear it.
I'm gonna step to the side of the ship, and this suit is ridiculously intuitive, by the way, so if anything, it's kinda your fault.
What did you say?
I take that back.
Look, forget the flying vulture guy, please.
Why?
Why? Because I said so! Sorry, I'm talking teenager.
And now I'm here in space.
Yeah, right where I didn't want you to be. This isn't Coney Island, this isn't Field Trip, this is a movie ticket. You hear me? Don't pretend you thought this time. I know you did.
I did think this.
You could not really possibly thought this.
You can't be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man if there's no neighborhood. What, does that mean that I'm an event?
No. I will not hesitate to let either of you die.
Kid. You're an Avenger.
Tell these good kid.
Hey, Mr. Stark, this beating, what he did it, sir, did it. I'm sorry.